ng Trouble Drew Anyong and today magluluto tayo ng carbonara na perfect for Christmas at yung mga ingredients na gagamitin natin. Butter, onions, garlic, ham and boiled chicken, sorry nakalunod yung chicken, and cheese, Nestle cream, mushroom, 2 cans of carnation milk, pepper, and salt to taste, cornstarch and water, and fettuccine. So first, iset natin ang ating kalan sa medium high heat and lagyan natin ng butter. Iset na rin ng garlic. Then onions. Ham. And sauté lang hanggang maluto yung ham. And mushroom. Sorry guys, nakaftan ko yung chicken, pero kung may chicken, lalagay mo lang dyan yung chicken. Pagkatapos ng mushroom. Then, evap milk. And yung cream. And salt and pepper. Depende sa inyong panlasa. Pagkatapos na, pwede nang ilagay ang cornstarch para mag-thicken yung sauce. Pag kumukulo na ito, pwede nang patayin ang heat and lagyan na lang ng cheese. So, ganun lang. And moving on sa fettuccine, so sa pag nagbubuhal na ang water, pwede nang lagay ang oil and then yung fettuccine. At lulutuin ito for 10 to 12 minutes. And ganun lang kadaling lutuin itong carbonara. Perfect for Christmas. And thank you guys for watching. Hope you subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye! No limit in the sky that I won't fly for you.